Hello, welcome to my channel. Please subscribe my channel first and share my video. Thank you for looking to Luna, Terra Luna. Yeah, let's look first to Bitcoin price. We have here at the Bitcoin price the situation that we are coming to the end. Yeah, if you look here, the price is rising to the top side, and now we have the situation that the price is coming so slowly to the downside, but we have here a little bit dangerous situation. At this point, yeah, if the price falls to the downside, we have to make this here, or if the price is not falling, then we have to take this away to the top side, yeah, so to 60,000. So these two scenarios we have here. Let's look to Terra Luna. If you look here to this chart, then you can recognize that we are making our top here at these levels. You can see this was a trend to the downside. You break this to the top side, and for us is this area very important. Yeah, so what that means for us from here, you can see clearly that the RSI is going here to the negative area. But if you look here to this chart, the price of Terra Luna is going here to the top side, and this is a dangerous situation if the price is going here to the top side and this is going to the downside. So let's check how we can handle this. Let's check. I have to analyze this a little bit. Give me a little time. So we have this situation here. The price is going here to the downside. We have this move, yeah. And here is interesting, this area here. This is very important for us. You can see that we are coming to the end. You can see move to the top side. Let's look. Let's look. Especially this area is important. We have here the time frame 25 of September. 25 of September was, let's look, 25 of September was this. Yeah, from this point, a new trend is grow to the top side. Let's look, 25 of September. 25 of September here, and you can see we are going here to the downside, make this move, and here is very important 4 of October. Yeah, let's look, 4 of October was this, 4 of October was this here, so we make here a marker. So that means 4 of October was this, yeah. A very interesting constellation here. 4 of October was this. Okay, it's very interesting because this is finished. And at 4 of October, a new formation start here. And you can see we have, oh, something like that. And this is exactly this move what we have here. This here is exactly the move what we have here from this point. A new constellation is born, and we have now the current situation. Let's look more in inside what we have, what happened here. Let's look. So let's look to the RSI, and what could we see here? Let's look. Let's look. If we say this is starting from 3rd of October, it's not wrong. If we say okay, we take this here, then we have here this. So now it makes sense. If we start from here, we have this, we have this, we have the rising trend to the top side. Let me look. I would say we have here energy to go here to these levels, yeah, and then I think it's finished. Yeah. If you look, we have here We have here a negative energy to the downside, and let's look, we have here the negative trend so that we could go back to this level. So it is possible. We have the negative trend, and if you look here from this side, this is also not nice. So I think we have the possibility that the price of Terra could fall to $13. Let's look also here. You can see then we have the possibility that the price is coming back to this negative trend again. Yeah, this is a negative trend here to the downside, and if we say okay, the price could go in this area's back, then we have all the energy to go lower to $7-$8. Let's look to Bitcoin price. At the moment it's rising, yeah, but I think we have the possibility that the price could go I would say from this we could go here to $55,000. Yeah? So let's look and test this if this happening or not. Let's look to the last actions here. Let's look. This is nice. Let's look. We have here this trend. Let's look. We have here this trend to the downside, the trend to the top side here, and the last actions are here. So I think through my head, I think we will go here to 54,800, but I think we could go also higher, than the negative trend to the downside could begin. Yeah, you can see here move and then the downtrend will begin, but we have also energy to go to $54,500. And if you look here to Terra Luna, then the energy to the downside is more how can I say, more real than that the chance to go here to the top side. So I think we could see something like that, that the price could go here to the downside. Yeah, so let's see. But to say okay that the price go directly to from $44 to $9 is very risky to say. But if I look to this formation, it could happen, yeah, because also Bitcoin is in a danger situation here. We could make here new highs, but if you look here to this move here to the top side, then I would say we have here not so much energy to go here to the top side. Let's look. Especially if we start here from this point, let's look. Yeah, I would say one chance to go here to 60,000. If you fall to the downside, then we will go in the direction of 50,000. Have a nice day.